Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Alexis. If you're new, hello. If you're old, hey girl, hey. So, from the title, this video is embarrassing, but you know, it's me, it's who I am, and I'm gonna share a story time with y'all. So, this happened 2016 summer. I think it was like June, or was it July? I think it was July. So, if you don't know me, I love, like, strawberry milk, ice cream, strawberry ice cream, yogurt, milk, hot cocoa, hot chocolate. I just love stuff like that. So, it was summer day. I mean, July. It was maybe about 88, maybe 90 degrees here. And so, it was me, my dad, my mom. It was like a weekend, and we went out. So we went to the gas station to get some gas. My dad was like, I'm going in to get a soda. Do you want something? I'm like, yeah, sure. So I go in the store. Why? I mean, I had Arizona, fruit punch, sodas, water, slushies. No, I don't want none of that. I want some hot chocolate. Now you might say, Alexis, why would you want hot chocolate from the gas station? First red flag. Two, it's hot outside. You're drinking hot stuff. That's not going to mix. Second red flag. Third, who drinks hot cocoa in July? Three flags. And I have gum in my mouth. I'm sorry. So, I'm like, you know, that's what I want. So my dad's like, Alexis, your stomach's gonna be messed up. You shouldn't do that. Like, you're gonna be sick. You're gonna be on the toilet. And so I'm like, no, I'm not. I always drink hot cocoa. I know what I'm doing. I'm 20. I'm grown. I can drink hot chocolate in 90 degree weather. Who are you to tell me I can't do that? So he's like, okay, go ahead. So y'all, I get the large. Was it large or medium? I think it was medium. I get the medium cup, about that tall. I get the medium cup of hot cocoa. You know, sugar. It was already, actually, I didn't even add sugar because in the, like, machine, it was already, like, sweet. So, I had hot cocoa. I'm sipping it in the car. It's a little too hot, you know, but I'm still sipping. You know, I'm like, oh, this is good. It's hot. I love hot cocoa. Yes! So, I'm gonna say it was maybe like around 2:30 when I did that. So, you know, cool. So, we go to like Walmart, Big Lots. We just, you know, doing little stuff here and there. And then we went out to eat at like this restaurant. And it was like some family restaurant. They had like pastas and hamburgers. You know, it's like a regular family restaurant. Do I get a burger? No. Do I get a salad? No. Do I get like a sandwich, chicken wrap? No. I want lasagna on top of the hot cocoa. So, I ordered lasagna. I don't finish it all, but I ordered me some lasagna. It was good. I'm like, yeah, this is good, girl. Oh, thank you, mama. Hi. So, I get my lasagna. And so, I come back to the house. This is probably about maybe 6 or 7. And I'm feeling a little queasy, you know. I'm feeling a little in there, you know. But I don't pay it no attention. I'm like, you know, I'm good. So it's probably like around maybe 10, 11 o'clock. I'm like, good night, Dad. He's like, all right, good night. He closes his door. I'm like, good night, Mom. All right, she closed her door. I come upstairs, my room. And I'm on the phone, you know, talking. I don't know if I'm talking to Angie, who I'm talking to, my sister. I don't know who I'm talking to. But, or either I was on my Instagram or something. So, next thing I know, my stomach is, excuse my language, fucked up, okay? It's fucked, like, it's on the level of, like, bitch, you better call the hospital. So, I run in the bathroom, sit on the toilet. Okay. Ooh, y'all, let me tell you, I'm naked on the toilet, fan going. I got a cool rag over my forehead like this. Oh, Oh, Lord, Jesus, like, I am exaggerating to the max. So, you know, a little something comes out. I'm like, okay. Ooh, thank you, Lord. I'm done. I sit on my bed, you know, sitting on my bed, checking, you know, YouTube, Instagram, Twitter on the phone, and I have to sneeze. Now, I think I got a sneeze, but I realized it wasn't a sneeze. So I'm like, ooh, you know how your nose get like a little tingly inside? So I'm like, I chew. And as I'm sneezing, I feel warm, smelly liquid on my ass. And I'm like, did I just shit on myself? So I'm like, you know, this is like all in within seconds. So as I sneeze, achoo, I said, what the hell? Y'all, I wake up, shit's on my back. Like, maybe, like, you know where your crack at. It's like maybe 3 inches above my crack. It's on my bed sheets, and it's on, like, my shirt, like, my long t-shirts that I wore to bed. And I'm like, oh, my gosh. So, I run back to the bathroom because clearly it's going to be a shit-tascophy. I run back to the bathroom. I sit on the toilet. You know, I'm ready to endure this long process. You know what I'm saying? I'm ready. I'm good. So, maybe, now let me tell you something. When I have to poop really, really bad, I don't go to the toilet for, like, 2 minutes. No. I brought my phone, and I brought my phone charger. Plugged it up. Cause my bathroom, like, this is the toilet, and then that's the shower. So, toilet, shower, then on this side, it's, like, the plug-in to, like, the wall, and then it's the sink. Put my phone up right there with my extension cord on my phone. I stayed on the toilet for, like, a good, I'm gonna say 3 hours. I had to stay on the toilet for about a good hour. So after that, I'm like, okay, I'm like, ugh. Like, there's nothing else that can come out of me at this point. So I get up, take a shower, put some new clothes on, gotta wash my sheets because at this point it's nasty, smelly, liquidy, hot shit on my sheets. Gotta wash that. And I go downstairs, put it in the washer, go wait for my sheets to get dry. Put them in the dryer. I go in the den. My dad's like, it's like 2 in the morning. You still up? I'm like, my stomach hurts. I'm not having a good night. He's like, I told you. And I'm like, yeah, I know you told me, you know, but still. So I didn't go to bed that night till about 3 o'clock after I shitted on myself. I had to have Febreze, lights off. Yeah. So, my lesson on that, and to you guys out there, don't mix hot chocolate and summertime together. Don't mix them, okay? And if you are gonna mix them, get like a small cup or, you know, something like that. And then don't eat lasagna on top of all of that. That just don't mix, okay? And you know what? That night, I diagnosed myself of being lactose intolerant. I didn't need a doctor. I didn't need Google. I was like, I'm lactose. I know I am because I had hot chocolate and I shitted on myself. So I'm lactose intolerant. So, and to this day, like, if I have a sandwich in the morning with, like, a piece of cheese on it, that's all the cheese I'll eat for, like, 3 days. If I have a bowl of cereal, I won't eat no more. I won't drink any more milk for like a week. If I have a milkshake on Friday, I won't have another milkshake until like Wednesday. Just because the way my body is, if I have too much dairy, it's going to be a shit-tastrophe. So I have to like manage myself when it comes to eating dairy ever since that day. So that was my story time. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you guys got a laugh out of it because I know it's funny to some of you guys. Like, she really pooped on herself. But, yes, please subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!